It can. Typically, the surgery will remove the sac of fluid, so not necessarily will the bursa regenerate immediately, but the body really worked hard to put that fluid in that area and it really wants to fill it back up. So sometimes it's a bit of a struggle to get the swelling down completely. Bursa will regenerate over a long period of time. Usually though, I warn people because it can be really frustrating to look down and see swelling right after you had surgery for swelling.